that most definitely, some of you were and some of you weren't. There was a dance by Justin Goldrich and Brian Monaco. It was an interpretive dance, and it blew all of our minds. Well, guess what? They're not back this year, but they may have some competition. Please put your hands together for Albert Klein and Brianna Cox.